Hey, what's up guys? This is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to report offensive comment on Facebook app. It is important to mention that if offensive comment was left under one of your posts, then you will only be able to delete such comment. If offensive comment was left under someone else's Facebook post, then follow the steps below to report such comment. Open up Facebook app and log into your profile if you haven't already. Afterwards, find the comment that you would like to report. Tap and hold on the comment. And from the menu, select Find Support or Report Comment. Choose the reason why you are reporting this comment. You can choose from nudity, violence, harassment, suicide or self-injury, false news, spam, unauthorized sales, hate speech, terrorism, something else. And click on Next. Done. This comment has been reported to Facebook and Facebook staff will take appropriate action. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to report offensive comment on Facebook app. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.